This next song is a recounting of a dream that I had in 2017. And it was one of those dreams that started out as a horrible nightmare where suddenly you're plunged into like terror without context. Kind of relatable, right? And in this dream, I was falling out of a plane, but I had jumped out because whatever was happening in the plane was so bad that I thought dying was better than sticking around. So I jumped, and as I was falling, I discovered I was falling over the Pacific, over the coast of Los Angeles. And the water was coming faster and faster and faster, and then something pulled at my back all of a sudden. And I realized I was attached to a parachute. And I was gonna survive. So I start enjoying the trip down towards the land, or so I thought. But then a wind picked up, a wind that was blowing me west, further and further and further out towards the water, and I realized not only would I drown, but the parachute would fall on top of me and definitely suffocate me, so once again I'm in a nightmare and I'm gonna die. And I realized, well, of all the ways to die, this is actually an extremely beautiful one. And I look at the water and the sparkles and the light and the sun and the birds flying between me and the water, and I prepare for my death. And I make peace with it. And it feels like a return, like I'm going home somewhere that I've always lived. And just at the last second, I close my eyes and prepare to drown. And the wind picks me up once again and carries me north, kind of northeast. And I land in a parking lot by a strip mall and a highway and a soccer field. And I've never been so happy to see those things. The real ass, normal, boring ass world was so beautiful. This song is called Parachute.
Dream, one that started as a nightmare, like a war so extreme, it erased itself from memory. Here's where I jumped from the airplane without questioning it. Los Angeles spreading itself blue and blooming over the parachute. I've got to trust it now. Oh, oh, oh. Take me, I'm not afraid to drive.
saw.